Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see what we've got. It's all Evermarks today. We get a skin. So let's check out the faction warfare situation. Psychopaddle Field in Seaside.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Cool thing about being in a frigate, he's probably not going to be able to tackle me. Alright, so where is Amar rally point? Guess we're done. Alright, what else is in here? 73%. Let's see.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Forget to reload. Thank you. took off. We got this. Nice. All right. So go check out this wreck. All right. Well, I think. Make our way back.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I'm an idiot. This is defensive. I don't want to kill. So this is command operations. So one step down. from frontline, which I think is going to reduce the payout. And then it's also defensive, which I believe means lower payout as well. Mediocrities. Nice. Don't like the looks of that. But maybe they're just seeking a little respite from Esther. Yeah. 2366. Significantly less. Here, let's see if I can maybe kill a rat, because that's bothering me. Sure could be difficult. I think the predator I can get, though. Pressure surprisingly fast. The predator, I mean. Maybe that's why it's called the predator. So it's going to be a little bit slower. I don't know what exactly the bit is, but these ones always feel a little bit tankier than
warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Honestly, not a terrible haul today.
Warp drive active.
Got some decent T2 stuff.
Warp drive active.
And of course, all the LP, I mean, I can pretty reasonably get 700 to 800 disk per LP, so, you know, once all that's converted, that's gonna be a
docking permission requested. Docking
significant
request accepted.
Thing. Not happening today, though. Not while this guy's camping out. Just the one. Interesting. Alright, I don't think I got any skill points, right? Yeah. Might be, actually. While we've got a minute here, let's take a look. At our battle cruiser situation. Alright, so Hurricane, Cyclone. I feel like I'm inclined towards the Cyclone. fire, explosion velocity, reduction to signature radius. Interesting. Turret damage, turret tracking speed, optimal range, and fall off. So I wonder, well, the Cyclone is cheaper and I'm a little cheaper to build. I think missiles are probably going to be more expensive as far as ammo, so a good chance this is cheaper to build, more expensive to operate kind of a thing. I do like heavy missiles for range. Got 6 heavy missiles, that's pretty good. And then 2 for guns. Eight. Does definitely seem to recommend shields. So let's see, then what do we have in lows? Probably damage control and 2 of each of the missile buffs. Well, let's take a look. How are we doing? Not too bad. Huh. Okay. A lot. That's quite a bit less. Alright, so we're stable as long as we don't have to boost, which is cool. Speed of 500, not terrible. Wonder. Okay. Copy to clipboard. There we go. All right, here we are with the 100. So we're up to 1,000. A little over on our power grid. So let's see if we can fix that. We want engineering. Auxiliary current router. Thank you. Increase my number of targets. Do you kind of like increasing my drone range, though? Could try both. That means we need processor overclocking. All right. So let's go with Kaldari Navy Inferno. Nothing else needs charges, so So we're looking at basically 400 DPS, 6700 EHP. It's weird that the interaction's not working on these. I think, so the other option I might consider, right, so you could drop a command module in one of these. If you're really concerned about frigates, maybe a couple of small ACs. I typically don't like to mix weapons, though. When you try to go half and half like that, you almost always end up in a bad solution. It's better to commit to one. Do you think this does all right? Yeah. Go ahead and save that. 212 ISK is actually not bad, especially when we're starting with the when we're starting from what was it, 152 for the hull. No complaints there. So if we can pair that to Well, that is a considerable difference compared to this Stabber artillery fit. Let's see. Charges. Nine. We'd have the same 60-ish. For the drones, so we're looking at just shy of 300 DPS. Let's see. It's the 33, and if I wanted to go for range, it would be, I think it's titanium. What does titanium give me? 44. Maybe it's carbonized lead that gives the best range. 58. But way less DPS. Yeah, well, alright, so maybe I will build myself a Cyclone, see how that works out for me. Not today, though. Alright, it's going to be enough for me for today, so until next time, have a good one.